The warning was issued by officials of the Uganda Manufacturers Association, UMA, while appearing before Parliament's Joint Committee of Health and Trade that is currently scrutinizing the Alcohol Drinks Contra Bill of 2023 that was tabled by Sarah Opendi, the Tororo District Woman Member of Parliament.
Alcohol sector per se is doing 5,000 jobs directly and over 300, they're affecting over 300 livelihoods. Indirectly.
The Uganda Manufacturers Association also informed that stringent laws and taxes imposed on manufacturers have seen over 41 of its members close shops in Uganda in preference for other nations like Tanzania, and the provisions in the bill will likely drive more manufacturers out of Uganda.
Our members of the manufacturing sector are slowly moving out of Uganda. We have evidence of over 41 factories setting up in Tanzania, originating from Uganda. We have others on the border of Congo.
Ezra Mhumuza, the executive director, Uganda Manufacturers Association, questioned the timing and motive behind the enactment of the Alcohol Drinks Control Bill of 2023.
When we start to move, we reach somewhere, an interested arm comes in and tries to trigger, because you wonder, consumption, thank you, but since then, hasn't consumption been there? Why now?
Mhumuza dared MPs to take the anti-alcohol campaign back to their constituencies and sample its impact.
I want to believe that all these members of parliament, including yourself, that you appreciate that alcohol is a social fabric in our society. If you want to give it a try, start in your next campaign and you say, I am not going to come to Rare where there is alcohol. We will meet in this committee room and we get the results.
The association also rejected the provision in clause 5.5 of the bill, which stipulates that for grant of license, alcoholic business premises will only be considered suitable if they are not within 400 meters within a school, a health facility, a residential area, a place of worship, and a fuel station, a provision manufacturers describe as impractical.
You want men to start drinking from home with kids at home? Really? And then we shall be fighting alcoholism later on?
Are you saying taking alcohol from home is very dangerous?
One of the reasons as to why our young men, mostly, the young population, take alcohol, it is because they are jobless. Because for me now, I can't take it. Reason, I am working.
You've rejected the clauses on advertisement. You've rejected the clauses on the time of sale, which seeks to regulate consumption. Could we say that you have rejected the bill?
He warned that time restrictions will require that manufacturers set up multiple facilities to ensure other chains. Story by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.